fell heavy into your arms. These days of darkness, wish we'd known, will blow away. Inside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. And
yeah.
Now in some way, shape the excess. Well, as strong, and use my head alongside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies.
Thank you.
while I'm strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. Inside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. Kneel down, wait for now. fell heavy into your arms. These days of darkness, wish we'd known, will blow away with this new sun. But strong, and use my head alongside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes, a tethered mind freed from the lies. And
Well, you forgave and I won't forget. Know what we've seen and him at last. Now in some way strong and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. And
as well as strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. And I kneel down, wait for now. I kneel down, know my ground. Inside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. Kneel down, wait for now.
fell heavy into your arms. These days of darkness, wish we'd known, will blow away with this new sun. But I strong, and use my head alongside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes. I tethered mine, freed from the lies.
while I'm strong, and use my head alongside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. And I'll kneel down, wait for now. I'll kneel down, know my ground. Inside my heart, so tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies. And I'll kneel down, wait for now.
days of darts, which we've known will blow away with this new sun. But I strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies.
No.
friend. Will you forgive? And I won't forget. Know what we've seen and him that laughs. Now in some way strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind freed from the lies.
The difference between best friends and regular friends. If you fall as your friend, I will help you up and then I might, you know, giggle or something. But as your best friend, if you fall, I am going to be crying laughing. And once I finish laughing, then I'll help you get up. Friends ask you to come over. Best friends just... Hey, yo, I know you in there. Best friends can get away with a lot more than regular friends can. For instance, if I'm eating something and, you know, I'm about to finish it and it's like the last bite and my best friend goes... and it falls out my hand, I'm gonna laugh. But now if my friend does that, oh, I might just kill you. With friends, you have to keep in contact with them. You know, you have to talk to them pretty consistently to keep the friendship going. With your best friend, y'all can go like 3 months with no conversation and then start talking again, and it's like you never stop talking. And lastly, the way I work, I'm more mean to my best friend than anyone else because my meanness is how I show my love. So when I call my best friend and say, "Hey yo, what up, stupid?" he knows to respond, "Hey yo, what up, dummy?" because that's just how we talk. Thank you for your time. Things parents don't understand. Number one, okay, if I'm playing the game online, I cannot pause the game because there's other people playing live with me. So how am I gonna pause the game if they're playing too? Number two, you ever think, you know what? I'm gonna be a responsible child and I'm gonna do the dishes. And on your way to do the dishes, your mom says, "Hey, yo, make sure you do them dishes." See, now I don't wanna do them anymore because when I do it by myself, I'm thinking, you know what? This could be calming for me. But when you ask me to do it, now I'm required to do it. It's like reading, okay? For all of you that don't know, reading is just as addicting as Netflix is. But the thing is, I don't want to read when the teacher or my parents are telling me to do it. Because now it's not fun anymore. Lastly, I cannot stand when I'm in the bathroom and I've only been in there for like 3 minutes and somebody's... What you in there doing? Like, what do you think I'm doing in the bathroom? You making a sandwich? Thank you for your time.